Hello, Kickstarter. I cannot believe it. We are over 100% funded. The Air Saber is happening. I guess it goes to show that even if you have a janky video, if the prop is something people see potential in or if the product is, you can get funded. So I want to thank everybody, not only those of you who pre-ordered the prop at various price points, but I'm overwhelmed by how many people have given money to this project, and you're not getting anything but a postcard and a thank you from me. So wow, just really, really neat. So the parts are ordered and will be shipping soon after the funding actually gets to me from Kickstarter in a few weeks. But there was a question. There have been some questions about the prop. It's not perfect. It's not a it's not going to be a real lightsaber. It has its own sound. It doesn't light up. To my mind, this is the light. We'll get into this another time. But one thing that people asked about that was not my original configuration, but we want to make sure you know you can do it, is removing the balloon. So the original concept for this was for a show, and there it is, and now you have the saber. Most of you are going to use it that way, but some have asked, could I inflate the balloon and have the saber and then take the balloon off and twist it? Well, again, wasn't the original idea, but there is a way to do it, and it's not terribly hard. It's, to be honest, probably not 100% going to be exactly the same experience every time, but let's see what happens. So normally I cut off the balloon of a 350 or a 360 so that you have the proportion right when it gets to the end, wherever you want your saber to be. But a fully extended one is going to be too long. However, if you want that balloon for the next part of a routine, then a comically oversized one, then you might want to use a full one. A cartridge will inflate one all the way and have enough for a partial of a second one. Now I'm talking about the full length, not a cutoff. You'll get more if they're cut off. But anyway, so what we're going to do is we're going to fill this up all the way and show you what it looks like to take it off. So you've got your saber, and there is our fully inflated saber. Now if I wanna reach down here and pinch, yeah, it's gonna take a little doing, but I'm gonna take that out, and yeah, a little bit of release, but look, you wanna release a little anyway. There's the saber, now I've got the balloon, and if you're gonna twist that, you were probably gonna give a little bit of a burp, tie it off. You may notice the very, very end of the nozzle was trimmed off just for the sake of the ease with the release. But otherwise, that's the full length that we had started with. And now, yeah, I mean, we can, you know, start putting twists and things and whatever it is you were going to do with that balloon. So, again, not the original intent for the Air Saber usage. However, you can set it up and do it that way. And I think you'll get a lot of mileage out of that. This is actually the original prototype. The final production prototype has the hole back here a little different place, and so that actually might be a little easier to work. I just haven't put the whole thing together yet. So I just want to get a quick video out there to show you that. It's probably 5 minutes now because I talk a lot. But there you are. You can keep it on, or you can take it off and twist it. So the possibilities are endless. Remember, there will be a Facebook group for people to share routining ideas, bits and pieces like that. Show us what you're doing with your Air Saber. And you cosplayers, we want to hear from you too. If all goes well, I should be appearing at a local Comic-Con to sell these and see if we get any interest outside the performer community. So once again, thanks to everyone who has been a contributor in any way or an encourager to the Air Saber project. We're going to go to production. We have a few days left. So if you're still on the fence, hopefully this video will help you see that there's a little more versatility than you might have originally thought. And we'll get the word out that the Air Saber is happening. May the air be with you.